see, first of all, Atman, I've made this distinction. Atman and Jivatman are two different things altogether. Mm. Atman is a spirit that is never here. It's the real, your true nature. That cannot be blemished, that cannot be possessed. It's already possessed. It's Atman, it's self-possessed, if I can use the word. Jivatman, that means the individualized individual saying, I'm me, I'm a human being. That is, if you like, an appearance of Atman in this body and mind frame. And that Jivatman is open to these kind of issues, because then the Jivatman is, in a way, if you like, an appearance of Atman in this mind and body frame. And I'm not very keen on developing or delving too much into this particular subject, but it is possible that there are other Jivatman who are very keen to impose themselves on a particular another Jivatman and in a way make them, use them as their machines. I dislike it thoroughly. So if somebody says, I'm getting possessed by the great god or goddesses, I say, no good. Even gods and goddesses will not possess you whatsoever. You are an individual, flow in your own way. Somebody once said, Mr. Lakhani, the way you are speaking, it seems as if Vivekananda is speaking through. I say, I hate him. Then if he does it, I'll kick him out. I don't want anybody to possess me, including Vivekananda. I will be my own original person in my own limited way to continue progress further. So possession is not something that we encourage. We would say, run away from it immediately and be strong enough to say, nobody can possess me. It's not only true for Hindus, it's true for all traditions. This possession is worldwide. And I believe it is possible, but I'm saying run away from it whatsoever. Don't allow anybody to infringe on your individuality by saying, I'm now going to use your mouth to speak through, etc. Or take over your mind. Don't you dare allow anybody to do that. Your dignity is compromised. Don't do that.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism. Sponsored by People Care. Encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes.